Sorry, I was just thinking, like, we got the Captain America workout. Wouldn't it be cool if I had, like, a Captain America outfit to come in and then show you the workout? I don't know if it would be cool. I would be cool if I had that. But I don't, so let's just do it anyway. We got warm-up workout, so we're going 5 minutes. Get your own timer. I'm not going to play this video for all 5 minutes. I'm trying to shorten some of these up. So we got 5 minutes. The exercise and the reps are on the board. I'll put them in the description as well. Just gonna go through all four, jump back up, do a second round, jump back up, do a third. Try to just get your heart rate moving, get you move as much as you can for these 5 minutes. I'll explain as we go. We start the timer, you know, jumping jacks. So we do 20 jumping jacks. Again, get yourself fired up, whether you just woke up or you've just been on the computer for a long time, just been sitting for a long time, and you get moving. So we got 20 jumping jacks. We go right to V-twists. You sit down, lean back a little bit, keep your feet up if you can, both feet, both hands touch. Back here is one. Keep your feet up, try to balance yourself. You can see you're really getting this trunk twist. That's what the workout is, plus leaning back. This is strong on your core. Don't just stay forward. If you need to touch your feet, alternate the foot you touch at least. So at some point, you have both feet in the air. So we get to 10. Now you're just uppercut. So you go here, exaggerate these. Bring down and up. Circle your body. Again, use all the muscles. So we got uppercut. If you want to go fighter stance, if you want to just go regular stance, just uppercut. Really punch. Really get aggressive. Get your whole body moving. Straight up if you need to. Start down low if you need to. Just get good circles, good movement. 20 uppercuts right to squat jacks. Normally I have you squat all the way down. For the squat jumps, you don't need to. Just go thigh parallel to the ground and just jump. Jump as high as you can with each one. Arm swing, land, do a squat. Jump right back up, five. And now you're right back into jumping jacks for round two. 5 minutes. See how many rounds you can do. Yeah.